head that gives me 10% experience, but I doubt it.
On his back. What did I think of next?
Ever fight a dragon?
Something really did tear him to pieces. Not much left. Beast must have dragged the shredded body to the woods. Looks like blood, but... Red clay. Necker warriors use this clay to mark their position in the pack. Creature leading the Neckers is sentient. Gotta be. Capable of setting primitive traps, at least. Tracks lead into the woods. Found a good place for their nest. The main nest. Guess I got company. Thank you. Move it!
Last night was...
So will you help then?
Killed the beast that was troubling you.
Merciful Freya, Horson's finally dead. Now, tell us, was it a tough fight? Got any wounds need dressing?
No, I'll be all right.
Nothing new to the likes of you. Hard work, witcherin'. All right, your reward. This here's for you.
Thanks. So long.
Admit,
I didn't think he
could help us. Wait, sorry. Ow! His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman. Geralt needed to lift the curse, so he took Uma to the home of the world's greatest specialists on dark spells, to the Witcher's fortress of Kaer Morhen.
Take it easy.
Look, Alex! Just look! My cats have pissed all over my wash again. They're a scourge, that Julia and her furry friends.
So break a bottle, mix the shards with some fish and set it out for them. They'll eat it and croak.
Happy trails!
Perhaps we could feed Julia the same.
Good idea. We could finally see if there's any truth to the rumours about the treasure.
Good grief. If the wrappings reek.
What the fuck is going on in there?
Beaver, booker me.
First light visiting Novigrad. The man truly feels alive here.
Look! Look!
Welcome, Geralt.
Greetings, Witcher.
Hear about the White Lady.
A
as I hoped. I notice it's been hanging so long, sun's near bleached it blank.
Managed to decipher it somehow, but I need more information.
Ask away. Afraid to go out in the fields anyway for fear of ending up like Mikko and his band.
Mikko and his band, who are they?
Four lads, drunkards and good-for-nothings all. They'd drained a few pints and decided they'd all plough the White Lady. Maybe then she'd bugger off.
Romantics.
Seems the White Lady spurned their advances. They still lie in the field. Folk are afeard to bury him.
So the White Lady haunts your fields?
True. Just past the hut near the old tower. Folk say she's made her home there. So, will you save us from her?
White Lady can wait. Let's talk about my pay first.
Oh, so be it. I can toss in that bit.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Using more effective means than brave Mikko.
Hooray! That hurts! Ah!
Dried blood. Really old. The singeing, on the other hand, is fresh. Unnatural. Medallion vibrates near it. Pale skin, but no blood loss.